Gavin Skelly has been a mainstay in the Wildcats lineup for the last 4 years, with his 124 games played entering tonight, ranking 8th in school history. The forward ranks 8th in school history in blocked shots, while also ranking among the school's all-time leaders in field goal percentage. Known for his high energy, Skelly fueled a comeback home win over Rutgers last season.
Right pocket three, good! Three-pointer, Gavin Skelly, 1 point game.
And posted career highs of 19 points and 11 rebounds in a victory over IUPUI as a junior.
I came from, you know, a public school. I wasn't anything special coming out of high school. You know, now I'm in the Big Ten playing basketball against guys that, you know, won states, were ranked in the country, recruited by, you know, huge schools. You know, and that really wasn't me that much. I wasn't really that much in the spotlight nationally. I was a little shy and a little timid in the summertime, and Coach kind of called me out for it, saying, like, you know, this is not yourself. Like, I want you to let loose. I want you to be high energy.
And Skelly, he'll try the three. Got an open look, and he hits.
You know, Northwest has been such a huge part of my life. I love all these guys. They mean everything to me. And I'll be with them forever, especially, you know, what we just did. And, you know, through my journey, and they come close to me. You know, they grew up with me too, in a way. You know, they're my brothers.